Health officials say social distancing is one of the best ways to stop the spread of the coronavirus. Well, deputies say behind bars, that's impossible. So they've had to come up with other ways in order to stop the spread of the deadly disease.
Last week, the Lake County Sheriff's Office announced that dozens of inmates were released.
The clerk's office, the public defender's office, the state attorney's office, as well as the sheriff's office, and they were able to identify 42 inmates who were incarcerated on less serious charges, and they were able to release those on their own recognizance.
Inmates selected for release had
mostly misdemeanors. There were some felony arrests, but these were all incarcerated on less serious charges, and they were awaiting sentencing.
The sheriff's office has also canceled inmate transfers, sent home non-essential staff, and put a stop to jail programs. Plus, visitation has been suspended. And the sheriff's office is making sure everyone who enters the jail does not have a fever.
Nurses who are stationed at the employee entrance at the front lobby, as well as the Sallyport entrance where the inmates are brought in. And at that time, each deputy or each police officer who has an arrest, they are tested, as well as the arrestee, and the employees who are reporting for their shift, they are tested as well.
As for deputies on patrol, spokesman John Harrell says they've been told to use discretion when deciding whether a suspect should be arrested and taken to jail.
We're just reminding them to be cognizant of that fact, and if they come across a nonviolent misdemeanor offense that's not serious in nature, they are encouraged to consider issuing a notice to appear instead of taking them into custody.
Deputies say they're working to keep the jail population well below the maximum of 900 inmates, but at the same time, they say they're still in the business of holding those accountable who break the law. Mert Price, Channel 9, Eyewitness News.